And I heard one saint speaking, and another saint said unto that certain saint which spake, how long, how long shall be the vision concerning the daily sacrifice and the transgression of desolation to give both the sanctuary and the host to be trodden underfoot? Then he said, and he said,